62 verse 2. He alone protects and saves me. He is my defender, and I shall never be defeated. Philippians 4 verse 6. Don't worry about anything. Instead, pray about everything. Prayer for healing. Lord God, you created me. You saved me through your Son, Jesus Christ. My body, mind, heart, and soul are sick right now. Please heal me and renew me. You alone know how to restore my strength completely, for you created me. Please heal me and make me whole again. So that I may live my life for you. Amen. Tell God what you need and thank Him for all He has done. Proverbs 3 verse 5 to 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him. Shall direct your path. would like to thank my members for supporting our channel, LeBron, Babes Lynn Bajas, Daisy Singh, and Lars Jeff Connect TV. Thank you so much, guys, for always there to support my channel. Please support our channel too.